Everyone saw what happened last week. Shane McMahon took what I thought was friendly competition way too far, and Raw paid for it. What I'd like to do right now is I would like to apologize. I let my friendship with Shane McMahon blind me, and you all paid the major, big, big price for it. This is a slap in the face to you, to me, to the audience, and to this show. I put you in harm's way, but I promise you, I will never do it again. And that Survivor Series, the only time of the year where Raw and SmackDown superstars compete, I promise that I...
No way. Yes way. It can't be.
It is! Stephanie McMahon is back!
Now, where my father named you general manager of Monday Night Raw, I was in complete support of that decision. And I think you've been doing a hell of a job. Hasn't he been doing a hell of a job? I mean, even with the whole illegitimate son turned WWE superstar, the virus that seems to be plaguing our roster, and Braun Strowman being compacted in the back of a garbage truck, you've handled it all in stride. I mean, truly, you have, Kurt, and you've never let him see you sweat. You've led by example, including joining the Shield at TLC. And you've earned my respect. That is until you allowed my brother Shane to put Raw under siege. It takes 20 years to build a reputation, Kurt, and only 20 seconds to lose it.
Steph, I know you're upset. We're all upset.
Oh, we're all upset. Kurt, I don't want to hear your pathetic excuses. There is no excuse for what happened last week. Now, my brother, everybody thinks Shane is such a great guy, right? You did. But the truth is, Shane is shallow, he's conniving, and he is manipulative. Now, Shane lost his match at Hell in the Cell, despite great effort jumping off of the top of the cell to save his family, to defend his family's honor, but he couldn't do it. He couldn't get the job done. So what does he do? What he always does, he comes and picks on me. He's gonna pick on my show, because if he can belittle Monday Night Raw, then somehow that makes him bigger. Somehow that makes him a winner. Nice guy, huh? This is the same guy who exploited your friendship and exposed your kindness as weakness. The same guy who came down through the crowd and embarrassed and humiliated you and every single superstar standing on that stage. And who let that happen? There's only one person, and that is you. You say you built your career on three eyes, intensity, integrity, and intelligence. Well, maybe I should add a fourth, Kurt, incompetence.
Listen, Steph,
but I'm
going
to give you a chance to make it up to me, Kurt. You still got it? Well, you're going to have a chance to prove it, because you are going to be the team captain of Monday Night Raw at Survivor Series. I expect results. I expect victory, and I expect total annihilation. And if I don't get what I expect, then you can expect me to find a new general manager. Oh, it's true. It's damn true.